Welcome to Just Have You Trip 173. And this evening, I am fishing it with a dumbbell on a link ledger. Let's see what we get. There's fish out there. Chevin about 3 pound. Let's put it straight back. That was a nice chub to start off. It might be the only fish, I don't know. The other day, well, it's the afternoon when I finished work, late afternoon, I had another encounter with an otter just downstream from here, which is this little video, and then I'll cut this out and we'll see if I get one with this. That was the head of a big dog otter. Oh, I've lost it. Could have been a pike, actually. It very much could have been a pike. It didn't go to the tree like the chub. Never mind. Put bait up. I've got one. I've changed the size of my hook to a size 12 micro-barbed barbel hook. I really do like the 16s, but sometimes you do miss 2 milli chub. So I'm going to put it out, see what we get. Just making sure he doesn't
It's a bit in your face, sorry.
I think we've met, me and the dog have met a few times.
Come on, come on. They're not, no, nothing for you. Come on. Come on.
Sorry about that. Hey, all right.
Go on.
Trap number two. Very similar size to the previous one. Lovely fish. Let's put it straight back. No more fish. Two fish in a couple of hours, that's good enough for me. It's cold. It's not cold, I'm not a wimp, but yes, I'm looking forward to tomorrow. So we'll see what tomorrow brings. Thanks very much for watching, thanks for subscribing, and see you again next time, maybe.